He's back on drawing board for Orlando Pirates, who kidnapped the TS Galaxy captain who was preparing to join Kaizer Chiefs. The Buccaneers are expected to be active during the Premier Football League transfer window, which opens on July 1st. The Bucs had hoped sign Msimango, but 25-year-old will move to the Chiefs at end of the season after Amakhosi agreed a deal in principle with Galaxy. Goal has compiled a list of quality defenders that can be targeted by Pirates.